Chris.
Hey, y'all. It's a special moment. Excuse my hair. I just got finished washing my hair not too long ago. But anyway, guess what, y'all? I got my degree. Yes. And I got the shirt. What a coincidence. So now I get to go open it. Hold up for 1 second, okay? All right, y'all. Let's do this thing. Cover my address because folks crazy. Got the whole family washing, including my nephew. He's a baby, so setting a good example.
Yes, you are.
That's right, Mom.
Yes, girl.
All right, y'all ready?
Yes.
I'm scared.
One.
I'm counting. I don't know if you can count if you want to, but.
Okay, one.
If I can get it out.
Two. Take your time. It's precious.
It is.
Three.
Make me nervous, Mom.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Don't want to mess it up. This $50,000 worth.
We're going to take your time. Just do this $50,000. Take time on it. Mm-hmm. Take your time on it.
Let's see. All right. Put this up. Oh, shoot, now.
Did she do it? I'm sorry.
It's okay. You get your degree too. I'm sorry, JJ. He don't like all that excitement.
Congratulations, Tori. Congratulations. Yay.
Yay. Thank you, everybody.
Did she do it? God help her do it.
Yes, yes. Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you, JJ. That's right. Beating the statistics. My nephew happy now. As a black woman, we can all do it. Look at there. I did it. Destined for greatness. So happy. And I got my shirt on. My mother has her degrees on the left, but I'm not going to show her name because she doesn't want her business out in the world, and I know some of the comments can get nasty and disrespectful, and I don't want that in the comments because y'all get blocked. But anywho, here is my father's accomplishments. He graduated for use degrees Breswell with his master's degree. I'm running out of time, but here's his other degrees and here's his other accomplishments. So get honest. A smart, beautiful, intelligent, God-fearing. Thank y'all for watching. Hope I inspired y'all. Bye.
You know.